forget the number what B stands for. So all you gotta do is add 3 onto that number, because the next number is right there, it's B, right? Mm-hmm. So 15 plus 3.
18.
All right. Now 18 plus 3 is what?
21.
21. 21 plus 3, 24. And so on. So right there, they're asking you, where's the question? Oh, what number's B? So that's the number you want to get. So at least you know it's 3 in between. Yeah. 18. Okay, what's the number B stand for? What's in between 9 and 12?
3.
Alright, what's 12 and 15?
3.
Right, so you know in between the numbers are 3. So what does B stand for? B is right there. Yep. So you need to figure out what's in between them. So go to these numbers over here, find out what's in between them, and then just add it onto the number that's before B.
That's what I do.
All right. Okay.
Last page. No. We have one more page. Oh, wow.
Counting by fours, fill in the blanks.
84.
84, 88, 92. That's the next number. 94 to 92. 4 plus 2 is
what?
96. Right. And 84.
Okay,
100. All right. There are 18 balls in a basket. 9 of them are tennis balls. How many balls are in the basket that are not tennis balls? Okay, so 18 balls in there. 9 of them are tennis balls.
18
minus 9. Right. Right. Who wants this one?
Me.
Alright.
I want 25.
5. 5, 10, 15, 20. Alright, stop. Oh, okay. So what we're doing is go like this. 20 cents. On the top. And then you're that.
4.
No.
40.
It's 10.
Mm-hmm.
40. 40 cents here. So 40 plus 20.
60. Yep.
60 cents. Write the number in each blank. Of these numbers, which one's smaller than 228?
219.
Mm-hmm. And I think if they're equal, they're just like that. Alright, what time is it? So the one tells you the time.
4.
The small one tells you the hour.
4.
So what time is it?
4.
4:00. You got the chance.
How about that?
That's just leave that one, because it's equal. You don't have another one that's smaller. I'm not sure if they want you to put 228 because it's the same.
Ow.
There's nothing else that's smaller. Only that one's smaller.
228, okay.
219. Just put equal. And if she says, okay, because it's not smaller, it's the same. What shape is a pentagon?
I think it's B.
What's a rectangle?
What's a C?
Square, rectangle.
Pentagon!
I'm going to go with C. Okay, here we go. What fraction of the box again is shaded? Write the fraction in the box.
1, 2, 3, 4.
How many you got? 1?
You're positive. Nothing to
call. มาหนูไปไหมแมวไปไปฟังเขาอ่านหนังสือมาไป
What?